You've actually just been talking to me. I mean, I said I was alone, but like not that lonely.
Jesus Christ. Alright. Let me put this up. That's probably better.
Alright, you still haven't answered my question. I don't know what the Mark Coffee's team is. What's
Save.
Oh, because I'm sold, you know, one of the people's names that I remember. Or was it Kai and Stock? Yeah. I mean, I've seen them play teams a lot, and they're really good at it. So, right. I honestly wasn't expecting Yami to lose that last set, but. Upsets do happen. Oh, right, no, I was watching Save and Nirvana play earlier, so.
Okay.
Although, Save was going DD that game. They're still Fox DD, but.
What I've noticed, Sonic's a pretty good team character.
Yeah.
Just run around all over the place, kind of slimy.
He's a good Sonic man, because he can just choose to not play the game and run away. And especially because, like, his down throw probably sets up the Luigi's up very well. Like, he kind of complements that character.
Yeah, he can just kind of go in with the side B and just mix some stuff up.
Like I was saying it last set, like, when it was Cloud with Sonic, like, Cloud can just stand behind Sonic for a moment, and Sonic can just sit there and spin dash. But, like, not the middle, like, a non-middle spin dash, where you just shield cancel or whatever. Mm-hmm. But instead, it's just... I love that, that's blue team taking. I mean... Yeah, that's the thing, especially, like, how laggy some pros can be in the same situation. Like, I saw right there when he did, like, his F throw. And that's, like, probably his quickest throw. Sonic was still able to just get over there and throw him back off, too.
Yeah. Ooh. Nice down smash. Oh, but missed one. Oh, right. Wow. That was cool.
Is that... Yeah, he stuck right back. That was a good... Or was it down air for Pip, considering how finicky the spike hitbox effect can actually be?
Yeah, it's a hard spike to get.
It's either a tiny hitbox, or just it's active for, like, maybe one frame. Well, like, Mark and Christina at this game.
Yeah.
Sonic still hasn't, like, Kai still hasn't lost his stock yet, so. It's. All he has to do is.
Oh, wow.
Grab private. It's never there. So far. I don't even. Like, sharing stock isn't even worth it at this point, considering. Considering right. He's dead from a straight hit or back throw.
Yeah.
And now he has to take.
This looks tough. I used to start thinking about game two, what the counter pick's gonna be.
Exactly.
Oh man.
Considering.
Down throw smash with the team that. Oh!
I think he probably gave up on that, because he could have recovered. Well, maybe he thought he had a jump and he was just trying to hit it and fell off before he realized.
Yeah.
But I mean, like, Pit's not a good character at all for those situations, considering how meager, like, his damage output and his kill potential is.
Yeah.
And especially when he has to deal with 5 stocks worth of, like, enemies.
Yeah, this looks tough for Red Team.
Tough for a lot of characters, and then when you play a character that has trouble killing like that. If it were Dark Pit, you could try and just go for cheesy side kills, but that's not even going to work in a 2v1.
Alright, looks like I'm going to go to Battlefield, maybe live a little longer. Prolong the inevitable, maybe.
Yeah, that does eliminate, like, you know, vertical kill potential, like, Luigi's up B is up smash. And, I mean, Sonic doesn't kill the top super much outside of, like, you know, spring right there. But,
yeah.
Which is just down throw is so good for combos, considering, like, I saw what he was trying to go for, because he tried the low angle that's in recovery, and Sonic was, like, right there, but he just went right on the stage, like,
Noticing that Stock's doing really well at following up Kai's throws when they're, like, sandwiching. So
that's the thing. With Sonic's down throw, it's like, it's not quite set knockback, I don't think, but it doesn't scale much at all. And considering how long the animation actually is, you just sit there and charge something, like an up smash.
Yeah, and they're getting a lot of damage that way.
And then that ties in with how fast Sonic is. He can just run into the grabs.
Yeah, sometimes it's just about being a distraction for your teammate just to get some good damage too.
Especially if you have Luigi just chipping away with like fireballs too. Mm-hmm.
Good recovery from Cry. Oh, nice. Right, smash. Yep.
Considering, like, Kai was, you know, locked apart, just trying to end all the he still got the F smash, but at least, you know, he was able to jab him out of shield break, so he just wasn't able to just charge it. Although, I've now been noticing how, like, I guess, greedy Sage is getting from the up smash, because I'm seeing him just run in a lot and throw it out. It's understandable when Luigi's at his high for percentage, and he doesn't have any kill bars of his own, but I'd imagine Fox's forward throw would set up for combos very well, for team combos anyways, considering it doesn't have that much combos.
Yeah. Oh. Just at the top of Luigi.
Yeah, that's just hacking to go off the top, just shy of 200.
Alright, tied stocks, but red
tied
team
stocks, especially on pit side. Considering both Sonic and Luigi have no pros, you can't even just like hold shield and try to get something.
Yeah, he's probably want to try to be a little bit more towards the middle, in case he still goes.
Although at that point, I think like any smash would be in the air.
Good shot.
And Fox himself is at kill percent right
now.
I don't know if quite kill throw range, like for both back throws on Kai's left, but it's definitely getting close. Like, even after they nerfed Sonic's back, it's still a good kill option.
Yeah.
No 2 frames there.
And this Kai side B just messing everything up for us. Oh, man.
At that point, I think Backer might have actually killed as well, but it'd probably just be safer to
run. Ooh. Nice.
Oh, all right.
Kai can get back, so. They're still in it, closer this game.
If they can kill Luigi right now, it's actually much more doable. Alright.
Oh my. 86. Wow.
I was gonna say, if they.
Alright. A lot more doable than last game, but still not looking good.
No, still not looking great. Maybe I got a couple fair footstools, but I don't know how well that would work between the other person can just try and mess with Fox when he's trying to do that.
Yeah. If Fox is a good.
I was gonna say, before Pit died, before Pit died, if they killed Luigi off like right there, they would have had a better shot because it would have been like a 2v1 with the percentage just not like too bad. But then he got a beat.